One of the notions that strikes me nowadays is people accuse the church of pride by saying we know the truth.
Right, yeah.
And they basically say a humble church, which would be like a humble Jesus, would never impose or propose definitively anything.
Right.
That's a caricature of reality.
Right. Sure. Yeah.
And that's really, if Jesus didn't say, I'm the way, the truth, and the life, maybe you're right. But he did say that.
But he did that, right? Yeah. Right.